The NHS is facing unprecedented strain. Our healthcare services and staff are stretched to the limit, and demand is ever increasing. Healthcare innovation and improvement is needed now more than ever. Patient care is at the heart of our research here at the University of Bath School of Management. We work very closely with clinicians and healthcare managers. Talking to healthcare professionals and to patients, we identify problems and challenges within a service. Then we develop conceptual and computer-based simulation tools to experiment with different solutions to work out which options are most beneficial. In stroke care, for example, we've looked at how best to implement national guidelines to improve outcomes for patients, to help with planning hospital bed capacity and ease patient discharge to community care. Free-to-use software is now available to all healthcare providers. During the worst days of COVID, we helped hospitals decide how much to expand intensive care to reduce potentially avoidable deaths. And we helped vaccination centers to set up procedures so that more people could access protection from COVID. Our work is helping healthcare in the UK and across the world. That is our goal at the University of Bath.